from the class of 2022. Please give a celebrity-style welcome to this year's Dadger Gold.
Everybody. Welcome to the Dadger Golds 2022. I'd like to thank a few people. And the first person we'd like to thank, you may not even know, but the dads know him. And every dad who's come here for the last 17 years knows him. And he's our musical director, and none of this would happen without him. I'd love for you to give him a round of applause, Alexander Constantine. I'd like to thank the school and the administration for the support of our program. As you guys all know, Dadger Golds has been a time-honored tradition here at Sacred Heart. And I think I speak on behalf of all the fathers when I say we're honored to be a part of it. The last few years haven't been ideal for anything in person, as all of you girls know too well. We weren't able to do a video. We didn't do any dancing, at least not yet. But we do have a great live performance for you tonight. Your dad's been practicing for a few months, and there's not too many things that can get your father out of his house on a Sunday and Monday night during football playoffs, the Super Bowl, and March Madness. Except for one thing, and that's the love of his daughter. And the next song will tell you why we just can't help it.
Make a mess inside my den, and I can't wait. just want to say a special shout out this next song to our seniors. This is a crossroads in your life. You've got about 6 weeks left of school. These are the good times. You've been through a lot, but you persevered. And we're, your dads, could not be more proud of all of you. So as you hear this song, I want you to look backwards and think about those years for the freshmen, sophomores, and juniors. There's a little bit in this song for you. The good news is someday you'll be a senior. But the seniors, before your heads get too big, remember one thing. In a few short months, you're going to be freshmen all over.
And I know that all of the fathers here tonight
you know, have looked at you wonderful girls grow up into such amazing young ladies, and this has been the work of our lives and the reward of our lives. And so that's what this song is all about. You came into our lives, you changed our whole world. Our job was to watch you and to protect you and to take care of you. Our promise was to love you as no one ever will. And we've had great memories, but now it's time to turn the page. It's time to turn the page on high school. It's time for you to get ready and move on to college. It's time to start your own story. And so before you do that, though, we need you to know something through this song. That all these years, it wasn't us teaching you. It was you teaching us. Showing us that the best of who we are is what we got from you. And no matter what, at the end of the day, we have forever been changed by your love for good. Thank you.
For the first dance this evening.